Hello everyone, this is Casual Prince Ator Sam here, and welcome to the beautiful world of Minecraft, where last time we completed the boundaries for our underwater bedroom, and like I said, I did some off-camera work and it is actually finished now. And I wanted to show you it like this, so go into the house, down here, I cleared up all the sand and replaced it with cobblestone, so it looks nice, pretty sick. It's amazing that we did this in like the first three episodes of our series. So what I wanted to do today was do a little bit of exploring. And what we need to do is we're going to craft an emergency bed. So my iron pickaxe is unfortunately almost broken because I had to do a lot of work down in there. I didn't do it in creative mode because that would be unlegit. Okay. So I don't think we need anything else. We might need a bit more food. And we literally have no other food, do we? Let's go kill some stuff. Get back it! There we go. I'm trying to kill cows. It's not that I have something against cows, it's that leather would be very handy, because I just realised we don't have any armour. Right, it gave us no leather whatsoever. But we got four beef. Let's go cook these. Actually, we might need to make an axe. There we go. Let's go chop down some trees, get some more wood. Because then we can make wood to get in the furnace. Excuse me. Okay, let's plant this sapling. There we go. So let's there we go. So we have an emergency bed. We probably will journey overnight. So we have a sword, a shovel, an axe, a bed, and two pickaxes. Wood really doesn't work that well as a fuel, does it? Awesome. There we have some wood in case we need to build a shelter. Farewell, house, I will return. I think it's wise to go off in this direction. Towards the mountains. Because hopefully we get up here, we can have a good vantage point, see where we need to go. Whoa. Got some coal already, that's good. It's always good to see one, a bit of a coal shortage. So it is helpful, very helpful. Whoa. A lot of mountains. I think we should go this way over the trees. Excuse me, Jesus. Honestly, recording for like an hour every day does have its like minuses. So let's go over the trees, because I see that there's some grassland. Oh man, we don't have a map. Damn it, we should have brought the map with us. Oh well. Who uses maps nowadays? Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Oh, I just thought this is a swamp. We might find a witch hut. But nothing good ever comes from witches. Ever. This is a bit scary. How are we doing on time? Oh, it's getting dark. We should probably find a shelter. I see an opening. Run to the opening. I think we've reached the edge of the world. This isn't good. I really wish we had a map on us. But we need to find shelter really quickly. Wait a minute, what am I doing? We have a shovel. We can just dig us a shelter. And mine us a shelter. And look at that, we have torches. There we go. Not exactly very comfortable, but it'll do. Bit hungry. Oh, there we go. Ah, can't see. Let's not do that. Brand new day, brand new adventure. Let's do this. Let's head this way. Because I think we've reached the edge of the world, so... Oh, this is a nice place over there. Do I even English? little pool over here. Yeah, so this is the edge of the world. Yeah, let's journey this way. Hopefully, we'll find something. A village or something. We'll probably spend like a few episodes away from home. Oh, iron. Gotta be very cautious. We do have a stone sword, but we want to kind of avoid conflict with monsters if we can. I hear a wolf. Oh, there's a wolf. Jesus, I cannot, like, my voice is just dead. Ooh, pumpkin. That will definitely come in handy. Against Enderman. We can even make some defense. Okay, I think we're literally at the corner of the world. This expedition is going wrong already. Ooh, nice waterfall. Right, let's get to the mountain, on top of the mountain, and we'll have a good advantage point and we can see where we are. Right, so we came from that direction. Yeah, let's keep going this way. Ow. Ow. I'll be really careful. Up the mountain, down the mountain, up the mountain again. Trying to find a way up the mountain. So much coal. There we go. I'm gonna say that iron pickaxe lasting a while. 32 coal. Sick, we leveled up. We've got quite a lot of experience. We haven't even killed very much. It's probably from smelting all that sand. Ow. Nope. Nope. We are not going that way. This big strand of coal right here. Wow. I see a grassland. I just want to accomplish something out of this expedition. We've kind of gone in a big circle. Like over there, that's where we got our first eyes. So the house is just over there. So we'll just continue going this way. How are we doing on time? Okay. It's an expedition, you know. It's going to be a long ex. It's going to be a long episode. Hello, sheep. How you doing? It's a lot of caves. We're not really prepared to go in there yet. Whoa. Oh, there's a mesa biome. I've never seen one of them in survival before. Or I could find a red sand desert temple. Sick. It's maybe just an island. Well, you really should have brought a map. Because I have no idea where I am. We could have, like, known if we were close to the edge of the world or not. You know what? I think we should make a boat. Because there's going to be a much more efficient way to travel. Oh, no, I want the shawl. I'm going on an adventure! Alright, let's do this. Dunno. What? Are you kidding me? We've traveled from one side of the world to the other in one day? Oh. I think if we keep moving in our boat, then we won't really get attacked by monsters. It's only if there's no way around. We know that this is where the boundary of the world is. So let's go this way. Head towards the sun. Gotta be careful not to hit the border like we did before. I see some ice. Doesn't look like we can go around it. I have to actually get out and like cut us a path. Go hoy. Oh no, the ice is forming back. This is terrible. Come on. Get in the boat. Get to the boat! Get in. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is really narrow. Oh no. Oh, this is really bad. I can't move. Come on, we can navigate this. I can do it like this, yes! We're out! And now we've got more ice to... I shall cut us a path. You shall not form back, not on my watch. Oh, this is just hopeless. My pickaxe is gonna run out. We've got no choice. We have to abandon the boat. Let's just sleep on the ice. Or not. This has been such a failed expedition. Everything's gone wrong. Oh well. That's the fun of adventure. You never know what's gonna happen. Okay, we've got the boat. That's all good. Oh, that's an Enderman. Pumpkin initiate. I think we can take this Enderman. Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. Why not? No, get back here. Oh, wow, failed jump. That's a pretty majestic looking mountain. Oh, this is a nice place. I have hope for this world yet. There's mushrooms. Hello, mushrooms. Just passing by. Do we get it? There's the boat. Ideas. I think this shall be our new base of operations. Time we're on 24 minutes. But first, we need to get up in there. Axe at the ready. You gotta be careful to not chop down too much of it. Because then the tree will just start to die. Okay, this is a nice little place. Let's put our bed right here and retrieve the crafting table. Is it turned to night? Where's the sun? Oh, it's only about midday. There we go. Okay, this is a nice little place. Got a big mountain over there. We got some, got loads of animals. And we've got a cave here. Alright, what I want to do for the remainder of this episode, which is the rest of this Minecraft day, is, I can't remember. I want to make a furnace and I want to get this iron smelted. As soon as I have a lot of coal. And I think we should make some torches and go on a little mining expedition. Which is hopefully going to be more successful than the exploring expedition. There we go. And now let's make an iron pick. And we can make an iron sword as well. Sick. Look at this. Let's do this. We're ready. So, pickaxe there. Torches there. And food there. Okay, let's go. We're going on a little mining trip. Oh, I hear a zombie. Sounds like he's on the other side of this wall. I'm really cautious. Still no zombie. That's a long way down. It sounds like he's on the other side of this wall. Right, what spare blocks do we have? We can craft some more wood, like so. Oh, we have some sandstone left over. I hate caverns like this. Some sneaky iron up there. Let's build up to it. Did I get it? I think I got it. Oh. Jesus, it just goes even deeper, doesn't it? How deep does it go? Seriously? We need to always make sure that we have a way back up. But just looking at the time, and I think it's time to end off this episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed my failed expedition. We did find a new home though. That's pretty good. And of course it's turning to night. Go back to the tree. And let's go to sleep. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, then please smash that like button. And if you're new around here, go to my channel and subscribe for daily Minecraft, well, daily gaming videos in general. So thanks a lot for watching, everyone, and I shall see you in the next episode. Goodbye, guys.